Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi hi everyone. Welcome back with me, Rifki Duprastio from Class B. NIM 1107621041. In this video, I will teach English for grade 3 students about object at home and their function. For let's see. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everyone.
Good morning teacher.
And how are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, before learning, let us pray. Prayer begins. Finish. Children, what object have you seen?
Motorcycle, sir.
Yes, that's right, Fahmi. Today, we will learn about object at home and their function. Students who are active will be rewarded. Children, what are the objects in the house? Please allow Devin to answer.
Dinosaurs.
Yes, that's right. What kind of things are in your home?
My house has a television.
Yes, that's right, Fahmi. After you know the object at home, I will show you the object at home and their function. One, what is this?
Television.
Yes, television serves as information, education, and entertainment media. What is this?
Wall clock.
Yes. The wall clock serves as timepiece. What is this?
Floor broom.
Yes. Three, the floor broom serves to sweep the floor. And
lamp.
Yeah. The lamp serves to illuminate the room. Then I will divide you into two groups. The first group consists of Fahmi and Daim. The second group consists of Devin and Cheryl. Okay, all of you, I will distribute pictures here of objects around us, and your task is to classify the object at home. I will give you 5 minutes to do this. Sudah dikerjakan ya. Since the working time has run out, try to mention the object at home that you group in front of the class, starting from the first group represented by Fahmi to answer.
One bowl, two frying pan, three bed.
Thank the first group for their answer. Then the second group represented by Devin to answer.
One bed, two frame bed, three bowl.
Thanks to all group all answering correctly. Applause. Now I will give you another text, which is to practice the function of object at home that I gave you. And here are the conditions. First, student will be divided into small group of two students. Second, group representative to a suite or home people first to determine who plays first. Third, after that, the representative of the group who gets the first turn to determine the use of the object given by the teacher, and if student can demonstrate the use of object given by the teacher correctly, they will get points, 10 points. The group that gets the most points will get a prize. The first one will be done by the first group to Fahmi. Please come forward and practice. Fahmi will practice the function of the chair. Yes, that's right, Fahmi. Chair function for sitting. Sit down, please, Fahmi. Since the second group can also answer correctly, the second group gets 10 points. We will continue with the first group to practice and will be represented by Baim. Will practice the function of the PEL fabric in here. Yes. Yes, that's right. The function of the PEL fabric for mopping the floor. Sit down, please, Baim. Okay, thank you, Baim. Since the first group answer is correct, the first group gets 10 points again. Next to Cheryl to come forward and practice again representing the second group. Cheryl will practice the function of the cup in here. Yes, that's right, Cheryl. The function of the cup to put drinks. Sit down, please, Cheryl. Thank you, Cheryl. The second group can also answer correctly. Then it gets 10 points back. Okay. Since both groups get the same points, this last question is answered by Hom Pimpa, represented by one of the group members, and the winner has the right to answer this last question. If the group then wins, the Hom Pimpa answer incorrectly, it will be thrown to opposing group. Siapa yang menang? Oke, Fahmi winner. Since the first group won, please ask Fahmi to represent the first group to answer. In here, Fahmi will practice the function of a broomstick. Yes. Okay, that's right, Fahmi, stop. The function of a broomstick is to clean the yard. Sit down, please, Fahmi. Okay, because the first group can answer the question correctly, with the first group getting 13 points and the second group getting 20 points. The first group is the winner. Congratulations to the first group. Let's give a clap. Okay, the first group gets a prize. To the first group, please come forward to collect the prize in here. Baim and Fahmi, congratulations, sit down, please. Congratulations, sit down, please. Okay, clap. Okay, guys. For students who have not understand the material this time, please raise your hand. Okay, since no one raise their hand, I hope everyone understand what we learned today. Okay, what did you learn today?
Object at home.
Yes, and?
Object.
Yes, that's right, Fahmi and Baim. What did you like about today activity?
Game.
Yes, the game. What we learn today is about object at home and their function. Object at home are bed, frying pan, broomstick, television, and so on. And all objects have their own function. Therefore, we must take care of them. Since our activities have been complete, then let us pray according to our respective beliefs. Pray starting, pray finishing. Okay, greeting.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, the same kids. Goodbye. That's all. That's all the English learning videos from me. More or less apologize. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.